The Bristol knot is one of my go-to knots for a lot of my fishing. It was designed originally, and many years ago, it's not a current knot, for joining a double line, be it braid or nylon monofilament, to a leader, be it fluorocarbon or nylon monofilament. It's made when long leaders are required because the knot is very small. It passes through the rod guides very easily and onto a reel, especially on spin tackle. And if you have a long leader, if you wind that leader onto, say, a spinning reel, and a fish surges off, that knot passes over the roller guide rather easily and through the rod guides. It doesn't hang up. It's a very diminutive knot that works live baiting where long leaders are in use. If you're bailing school dolphin and you have to cut the leader short and retie, by the end of the trip, you'll still have a lengthy leader. You don't have to sit and tie in a new leader during the heat of battle. It's an excellent knot for when you're fighting large fish on light tackle, fish that might go airborne and fall back over the leader onto the actual fishing line, where if you have a long leader, you'll prevent the fishing line from actually breaking. Here's how you do it. You have a short bimini twist on your fishing line. You take your leader and you have your loop and you pass maybe 5 or 6 inches up through the loop. Now with your finger, you create like a buffer or a wedge and you take the standing end of the leader and under tight pressure, wrap it around the double line 8 times. Now with a standing end, you push it back through the loop in which you ran it up through initially. You pull tight, you moisten the knot, and then snug it down. You're gonna have a very tiny knot. Then you trim the tag end of the leader as close to that knot as possible, and there you have it. And as far as the length of the leader, that's entirely up to you, but that knot will wind right through the guides and onto your reel, be it conventional or spin tackle. You're gonna do 16 wraps tight under pressure with a fluorocarbon leader to a braid double line. So when you're using a braid fishing line, double the amount of wraps to prevent the slippage and make sure that knot holds steadily.